The family of one of the Australian soldiers who died in Afghanistan on the weekend has paid tribute to him as a hero. The daughter of Private Grant Kirby has told how proud she was of her daddy.
Heartbroken, the family of Grant Kirby file into the small Anagra barracks room. His children, Isabella 10 and Madeline 8, precious reminders of a life now gone.
He was an extremely proud father who lived for his precious girls.
He would have been proud today too, as Isabella stood on a box supported by her mother Edwina and his sister Lauren to read a tribute.
I'm very proud of my daddy. He is very brave.
She told of the beach holiday planned on his return and remembered the fun times.
When we have fun with him, he takes us out for sushi, even though he doesn't like it.
His family wept openly as they remembered the once long-haired hippie who joined the army later in life, found a passion for it and became a fitness fanatic. Private Kirby was killed with Private Thomas Dale after an IED detonated while they were on patrol in Afghanistan. It was his third overseas deployment, his first to Afghanistan.
This time he knew it was very serious and, he knew that it wasn't a walk in the park.
Grant Kirby was described as a larrikin who, as a youngster, disliked authority, surprising his family then when he became so determined to join the army 4 years ago. His army mates jokingly referred to him as Dad.
The last thing was, I said to him, was keep your head down, I love you, mate.
I will always love you, Daddy. I will never forget you.
A ramp ceremony will be held in Tarin Kaut tomorrow. Leonie Mellor, 10 News.